pregnant and have HIVs and stuff. It's pretty bad.
Guys, I think I'm that's also another thing that's happening.
Do now.
Okay, I was like, okay, that explains it. I was like, is he the plant, or is he hiding behind the plant?
No, I am the plant. Is your character from, I might be wrong, is your character avatar from Huli Kuli?
Oh yeah, it is.
I kind of figured.
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm smoking. Okay, good
night. Now I also got the robot.
Oh yeah, I was looking for the robot guy.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to find, but I found like a world that like you just use a search bar and you can find avatars. And actually worked. Get out of the couch.
Go! Oh.
I'm doing 100 days on VR. Leave me alone. I'm trying to go.
I didn't mean to jump scare you.
You know what? Look, guess what I'm going to do now. Guess what I'm going to do now.
Whatever. There's not two bathrooms in here? I don't know if there are. No, they're not. What the heck? What's this bird logo? Why does X have a bird logo? No, I'm just kidding. That's just a stupid change. What is that? That's not lean. What is that? Okay. Don't tell me. I don't need to know.
I don't know how. I just stomped on me with my foot. Ow. Don't you even think about it. No.
Why is that guy such a... Am I scary? Why are you running away?
I'm small and I'm afraid someone's gonna stomp on me.
Okay. We'll get bigger. I don't know. What the? Okay, now he's floating.
Yeah, I said you said bigger. I think I can barely sit on the couch.
With the things that I'm seeing, I'm really thinking about having kids. I don't want to have it. I want to stay alone for my life. I don't want this pregnant back.
I'll give it a shot, why not? So yeah, that was alright, but it was a little bit too cozy. No one was really being that funny. They were just kind of chilling out. Which is alright, I guess, but not good for content. Alright, that's just copyright music. People really just do this, don't they? Oh. Game froze.
Oh,
Yep.
You boys looking kind of dusty, kind of musty, putrid.
I'm not gonna lie. When Lily's joined, I thought it was this one chick that I was talking to that I blocked, unfollowed on everything, because she's crazy as fuck. So,
oh, my head to that,
I'm not gonna lie.
No, that's
really,
Lily's.
I really kind of powered my shit off.
No, that's Lily's. Lily's insane.
But constant.
Hey! I'm not insane.
Hey, Lily, how's it going? How are you?
What the fuck you mean, what am I up to? I'm sitting here, fucking in my bedroom, wearing Sheldon's outfit pretty much, fucking talking to a bunch of anime fucking tards on the game. That's me.
That's me she's talking about.
They must be doing good, because you're staying.
Hey,
let's go. She's talking
about you. Yeah,
you guys are
funny. How do you know I'm funny? I haven't said anything until now.
Laughing at my pain.
You weren't part of this. I don't know who you are.
Same.
Bro, I'm... Oof. I'm just tired.
You know how many problems on VRChat would just be solved by therapy? Like, holy shit.
What?
Fair enough, shit. Dude, you're not wrong there.
Did you know there's actually like a VRChat therapy where like actual
I'm gonna punch you.
Like qualifying
psychiatrist
therapy.
Life
therapy
to
like.
Nope.
I don't know what this.
It's what you're gonna have to deal with when you find out what I just did.
Like I'm not even kidding you. You just like teleported. I don't know how to respond to this moth thing. Sorry.
That's what I did. You know what? Some of the shit that Grizz says.
Oh, don't be first. Okay, that's a little bit better.
Oh, what does he say?
Ha! I've stolen his insults to kids and used them on adults. That's how bad they are.
Oh no. Don't insult
kids. Sorry, I was getting yelled at.
Come on, they're just. They're youngins, they don't know anything.
To be fair, there was one that was being a little weird.
Wait, what the
f-
I don't know if I want to do this.
The best part of you drip down your mom's leg.
That's another one right there.
Okay, we'll do it for the content.
Don't die now. For the content.
I hope this is funny.
I forgot my avatar.
Okay, I think that's enough of that. Oh my goodness. Okay, well. That is certainly an avatar. What the f- Yo, you good? What just happened to this man?
Actually, you know what's funny is that there's technically not a wrong pipe. It's just that your body says, get fucked.
Can you go down my pipe? Damn, I'm gonna go down that shit like Mario.
Damn it. I started thinking of it right when you said it.
You high? You're in a fucking maze, mate?
Bug 1G.
You're in a maze.
I guess we're just like, not gonna. Whatever. I guess he's just left or something.
She higher than a fucking airplane right
now. What's this?
I think she turned into an axolotl and then left.
I wish I could be high right now. I'm not gonna lie to you. I haven't been high in fucking 2 years.
Is there ants in it?
Never trust them. I don't know how to use this again. Shit, I'm sorry.
Oh, dude, the hitbox on this thing is.
Jet.
There you go.
Oh, what?
Give me a sec.
I am not.
Bugs Bunny!
You're gonna find some.
Let me go listen to the song with me.
This is like piss. It isn't like beer.
It's pretty.
I'm immortal.
Yeah, cause you're small.
You don't test that.
Yeah, I don't know if it's.
You test that, you probably won't become a Batman.
No, I have tested it.
And your status is poo poo face.
Okay, buddy.
I mean, like, it makes sense. Sorry. I'm a nuclear Russian test subject.
I'm trying to get this beer again. The hitbox is so stupid.
You know, there's one thing that people aren't immortal to, though.
I just got back from Prismic.
No matter if you're a nuclear, whatever, test subject, bullshit, made up.
Oh, yellow dude!
That you're talking about.
I don't.
And that's the
I don't.
Funny, weird little block button.
Oh my god. I don't know how to. I don't know how to react to the sunny drop person.
They blocked me?
That's crazy.
What is the protocol?
Like an anime boy ripoff.
Oh, 17.
Oh,
sorry,
this...
buddy, can't do it. No one
you can either
do
it all the way up you here. Can take pictures and draw on him, or you can fuck him.
What?
Okay, I don't know what just happened.
I wasn't listening for like a whole like minute. I was just kind of staring.
You can't just use him as a chair. That's a good question.
If I can't handle this, let me go to robot mode.
That probably won't get you an STD.
Let me just go to robot mode here.
True, an e-virus.
Yeah, Trojan.
Alright.
Where yeah. Trojan are you? Get a Trojan?
You look like
an anaconda in this world.
Use your VPN, kids.
I'm gonna make a line of fucking condoms in VRChat that are Trojans, but they just, like, give you a virus.
I can't move!
Good.
Make a horse out of them.
Me, I can't move! What?
I know, we're hilarious.
I can't move anymore. I'm stuck.
What is up with your mic, my boy?
I can't tell if this is a child, or, like, I don't...
You wanna like pull it a little bit away, please?
Channel.
No. There's a volume slider and ignore.
I'm just gonna block him. There's a block button too. Goodbye.
Yeah, you got a great microphone.
Okay. Damn it, bro. Block is broken. Okay, you're getting replaced.
Yeah, just there's a
look,
volume.
There's
also a block button, but bye, peace.
Oh, you're one of those people.
One of those people in above.
I don't know what this is.
Sorry. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. Okay,
now
I'm going to do this right now because I know he won't.
My 9-year-old sister
I'm
just
going to be sorry for him because I already know he won't. So I'm sorry for anything he says or had said.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Because I know I'm going to apologize first. Sunny, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Maybe, don't get him to report about pedophilia when we're in a show.
Alright, well, I think it's time to...
Oh, you poor child.
I love him.
No, you poor summer child.
Oh, look, he's finally. He's finally normal again. Oh my goodness.
He's
addictive,
but
let's see.
You know how we met? He was kicking me in the
wheels with a hobby truck. Why is this man so freaking small? Alright, that's good. Finally had to mute that guy playing copyright music like a dumbass.
A massive red flag. And
no,
you just met me.
Loud.
Obviously, you don't have to
even
listen to me. You can keep being in this relationship as long as you like. This is all your choice. But I suggest you don't continue wasting your life.